Onawa. I had to fight one of your wolves at Endrin's HQ. I had Watkins until your wolf interfered. Why?
You still don't understand. Survival requires sacrifice. Endrin is too powerful. The worm is too powerful. Fighting against them only leads to unnecessary death.
So your pack's in Endrin's pocket, too. You sold yourselves to the worm.
I've made no pact with the worm. But Endrin is prepared to move off our territory and leave us in peace. All in exchange for a few heads.
You didn't just send one of your Red Talons after me. You also attacked Ava and her people.
That wasn't us. Endrin's gas did quite a job of that on its own. But the last thing we need to convince them to leave is your head.
You've lost it. Pachua never should have allowed this to happen unless the worms corrupted him too. Through your bond. I'm sorry, Onawa, but I need to put things right.
Thank you.
She's no ordinary pack leader.
Onawa, I had to fight one of your wolves at Endrin's HQ. I had Watkins until your wolf interfered. Why?
You still don't understand. Survival requires sacrifice. Endrin is too powerful. The worm is too powerful. Fighting against them only leads to unnecessary death.
You betrayed Gaia. You sold yourselves to the worm.
I've made no pact with the worm. But Endrin is prepared to move off our territory and leave us in peace. All in exchange for a few heads.
So that Red Talon was following your orders?
Yes. But you survived, and that puts all of us in danger. Your death was a key part of the arrangement.
You've lost your mind. Pachua never should have allowed this to happen unless the worms corrupted him too. Through your bond. I'm sorry, Onawa, but I need to put things right.
Ah!
Am I still your enemy, leader of the Red Talons?
Forgive me, Fianna Warrior. I failed in my duty. I remain blind as Endrin used me to corrupt our guardian spirit.
What will become of him now?
He was gravely tainted by the worm, but will regain his strength in time and be reborn from his ashes. You will forever have the Red Talon's gratitude.
How was the worm able to reach Pachua?
My blind pride. I thought I was strong enough to withstand the worm on my own. But, as always, it was Pachua protecting me through our bond. He suffered the full extent of the worm's corruption. And through this same bond, I allowed the corruption that infected Pachua to cloud my mind. His rage became my own.
I have to leave. My daughter can't wait.
Leave without worry, Cahal. You have significantly weakened Endrin's hold here. We will finish the purification of our territory.
Maybe we'll meet again someday.
You will be welcome if you ever come this way again.
Time to meet up with Ava. Understood. Declan, I'm ready.
On my way now.
Andron's black site is based offshore. Ava and the others are already on their way to launch the attack.
Over here.
My men have already secured this sector. Watkins and his troops know we're here.
Doesn't matter. They won't stop me from finding my daughter.
I know, but there's something more at stake here, Cahal. I've had time to analyze the data we got from Endrin's HQ in Nevada. The biofuel and the treatment undergone by the prisoners are both linked to the Earthblood Protocol. If we don't put a stop to what's going on here, the whole world is fucked, Adana included.
What are you talking about?
The tests on the prisoners allowed Endrin to develop a compound that acted as an attractor for Banes. Lots of people affected ended up as Fomori.
Then the gas Watkins used in Nevada.
It's their biofuel. They've developed a method to spread their compound in gas form, and right now this is where they're producing it.
In fact, this is where they produced it from the start. They don't have the necessary equipment in Nevada. I read it in a report at their HQ.
Humans will contaminate each other, turn each other into Fomori, simply by driving their fucking cars. That's the Earthblood Protocol.
I get it, Ava, but you know I've got to find my daughter. Get your men ready to blow this fucking base to hell. I'll meet up with you as soon as I've got 80 back.
Okay, will do.
As long as you can help me find her.
I'll open any doors I can remotely. Now, let's go.
Good luck, Hal.
Bring our girl back home. Declan, with me.
They want to adapt their compound to Garu. Ava?
This sector's lock has been taken care of.
How's your side looking?
We're making progress.
Trespassers!
On my way to the next sector.
There's a helipad not too far from you. That should have access to this sector's terminal.
Take a look. zoo here. Kill that wolf. Take it out, quick. Enemy sighted.
I'm at the North Sector. Now what?
The terminal downstairs. And all the guards in your way.
Thank you. North Sector guards managed to slow Lambda Mankind's advance. Keep it up! Mr. Watkins is counting on you! Make him proud!
Security breached! Whoa! Everyone on me!
Your turn, Ava.
On it. You head to the North Sector.
How are you managing?
Awesome men in a counterattack, but we've managed to push them back.
Thank you.
Ava, how are you managing?
This email's only a few weeks old.
Something.
I'm entering the North Sector.
The server you're looking for is downstairs. Aw, fuck.
What is it?
I've got two Black Spiral dancers on my screen. They're waiting for you.
Black Spirals. Good. I've got an old score to settle.
So, Watkins has sent his dogs to do his dirty work.
Thank you.
So, Watkins has sent his dogs to do his dirty work. So, Watkins has sent his dogs to do his dirty work. Thank you. So, Watkins has sent his dogs to do his dirty work. So, Watkins has sent his dogs to do his dirty work.